My name is Joe Lopez. I was born and raised here in San Antonio, Texas. I grew up in a small barrio called El Barrio Escondido. I'm a very proud Mexicano. I'm an artist and I enjoy painting things about the Mexican-American culture. Cosas que son de la raza. I paint about the Mexican way of life. My art is very raw, it's very simple, but it's I believe that it shows the real way of us Mexican-Americans. My paintings say something and people relate to them. I was about 10 years old when I first started drawing. One of the nuns discovered that I was drawing and they saw something that I drew and they said, you know, you could be an artist. You know, that's when they planted the seed in my head that I could be an artist. I eventually started painting with watercolors. And recently, the last few years, I've been painting with oils. Oils were easy to work with for me. San Pedro Creek is very special to me because after I'm dead and gone, you know, my work will be up on display and people will be looking at it for many years. I created this painting from memories that I have of a childhood when people would go to the Alameda. I hope you enjoy this painting. I hope it touches your heart the way it touched mine when I was painting it.